The Luengo District Woman Member of Parliament, Sisi Namuju, has confirmed rumors indicating that NRM members of Parliament received 5 million shillings each as a token of appreciation for the recent speakership race. Namuju confessed that she received 5 million from the office of the Speaker, Anita Among. The NRM caucus vice chairperson Herbert Chinobere has also confirmed the bonanza but disputed the purpose of the money, refuting allegations it was a reward for support in the recent speakership by elections.
NRM as a party, we have not given any member money in appreciation of to vote the right honorable speakers, the other people are alleging. What I know is, as a caucus, members save their money, just like any other party. So when members save their money, and they get part of their money they save with their party, it shouldn't say, someone shouldn't attach it to the recent by-elections we had. These by-elections we had in pain. We had that election in pain. It was to fulfill the constitutional obligation, otherwise we wouldn't have conducted the directions.
Chinobere says MPs were reimbursed part of the money they had been remitting to the party monthly to address their financial constraints.
Want someone to attach such election to the money members got. It's like I would go to the bank and pick my money I'm saving. So someone shouldn't think that in this period, if members ask part of their money that they save, we should not give.
In contradiction, Brandon Chintu, the spokesperson of the NRM parliamentary caucus, has distanced the party from the alleged handshake, saying not a single coin has been disbursed to MPs.
As NRM parliamentary caucus, we have not received any funds that we have been dispersing to members of the caucus, because we have offices, we have the treasurer. Yesterday we had a caucus executive, and in this caucus executive we have not discussed such. So what people are really talking, probably like any other politicians, people would have different arrangements. You remember after the elections, the president guided that it would be wrong if we'd go into celebrations. But you know, every after an achievement, when somebody achieves something, there are normal celebrations. So there could be some private or small arrangements that candidates or individuals or other people that wish candidates well have arranged.
Very honest, and to be honest with the media, that I have not personally seen the 5 million you're talking about. Actually, I'm hearing it for the first time from you. It is not true that there is any money being distributed anywhere. We are in the moods of mourning, and we are mourning our right honorable speaker. Let people not provoke us.
This report was compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.